hungry, getting hungry for God. If you are no longer getting hungry for God, you are stunted. Anytime you check your spiritual life and there is no more hunger for God, you don't want more of God anymore, going to church is a problem, going for fellowship is a problem, even to listen to tapes or to CDs or listen to messages is a problem. Anything that has to do with God annoys you, you are already going down. You are retrogressing, you are not making progress. But I can guarantee you that you are growing up spiritually when you are hungry for God and His things. Growing up spiritually is not about knowing about God, it's about knowing God. So many of us sit here, and so many of us out there listening through our social media platforms. We have heard so much about God, but we have not known God. The day you know God, nobody will encourage you to go to church. No, you know who you are going to meet. Because the Bible says, where two or three are gathered together, He's there in the midst of them. You know that when you go to church or you go to fellowship, you are going to meet with the Spirit of the living Jesus. You know where you are going. Because you are